So here's my pledge to you. I will be a commander-in-chief who will have the back of the military. I won't trash talk. I won't be a divider-in-chief or an agitator-in-chief. I won't be out there blowharding. Talking a big game without backing it up. I think the next president needs to be a lot quieter and send the signal that we're prepared to act in the national security interests of this country. Get back in the business of creating a more peaceful world.